I'm my vloggers are back. This is my first time recording a video in like days, like well, an actual video besides my my previous video. So since I can't do the Berserk episodes, we're back with Berserk OSTs. This is like part three, I think. I think this is my third time doing this. I don't remember. I got two right here. Yeah. She don't even blabbing a lot. I don't really do that. My intros aren't that long. I'ma shut up now. So let's get into this. The fucking. I'm sorry, but we just fucking started, and I feel like I'm about to die right now. What is going on when this plays? In Berserk, right? What is happening? Don't tell me, actually. Don't tell me. This should have been playing during the rumbling. This has to be the same guy that did the other ones. The tone, the, everything's there. It has to be. Sounds just like him. This shit is dark! Fucking crows in the back. I hear fucking crows. Why is my computer lighting different? I just noticed that. How long have my computer lights been like that? So crows. They buy Tachi in the fucking studio. Woo. Bum, bum. Yeah, I'm fucking scared to watch the show. I haven't watched any more episodes past the first one, by the way. The fuck's about to happen? There's a fucking bug on my floor, what the fuck? Are you serious right now, man? I'm in the middle of recording a video, you fucking bitch. It's underneath my chainsaw, man, mass, this little fuck asshole. Anyways, go back to this. Woo! I'm getting fucking PTSD now, whatever the fuck it's called. You keep looking somewhere. I should put that in the title. It's an electric fucking guitar, you fucking bitch. Whoa!
you are not fucking killing this fucking bitch. You have a fucking fly swatter. I'm gonna fucking beat it to ass. Yeah, pussy. I fucking missed it. I fucking suck. Ain't no way, boy. Crawled underneath fucking Snorlax, this little bitch. Dickhead fuck ass bitch. Yo. Oh, if it calls me, yo. Yo. My house is not dirty, right? I live in fucking Florida. There's bugs and shit all over the place. It's fucking summer. That's when they start to come out. That's where summer's the worst season. It's awful. The only good thing about summer is when you get out of school. I've been out of school. I don't go to school anymore. I've graduated. I'm 19 years old. I turn 20 next year, man. I'm fucking old. How did I fucking miss? I'm a fucking bitch. Anyways, it's not about... Try to react to Berserk OSTs and a roach attacks me. That might be the title. That's fucking golden right there. I'm sorry, but I might replay this many times. Oh, the crawl. Oh, wait, did I go past the guitar again? I don't fucking remember. Oh shit, there we go! Woo! You fuck. If he does the guitar thing again, I swear to God. Is that Pac-Man? Sounds like Pac-Man. The waka waka waka. My PTSD is good. I think that's what it is. What the? Was it just crawling on me, or was it my like a hair or some shit? Yo. Oh, allow it, man. Piss the fuck off, you bell fucking. I was screaming out of the room. Oh, yeah, the sound. I know my roach facts. I don't know shit with it. Fucking Pac-Man. The waka waka waka. I saw in the other one, it had like fucking pew pew sounds in the background. In one of the other videos. We're in fucking Star Wars. Please do a good discard thing again. Please do it. Do it. I'm waiting. Again. It's building up, you fucking bit. No, it's not. Never mind. God damn it. Look at the whole thing again. You have to. You cannot do it, not do it again. What are you doing? Do it again, you fucking bitch. No. It's not over. And it's gonna come back raw. White? Right? Don't forget to subscribe to me. Not this little. I'm kidding. I'm joking. Fuck, I forgot to have another one. Oh my god. Usually I pause to do my thing, right? But my... Look, I'm not scared of bugs. I just don't want it fucking touching me. Alright? I don't want this motherfucker on me. Leave me alone, bro. Get away from me. Alright, next one's called Forces. Let's get into it.
This sounds kind of happy in a way. But not really. Like a dark happy. Like at a fest, like I'm at a festival. You see that right? I can barely hear myself speak right now, it's just loud. Do some looking, dog. Well, that sword is fucking huge. Bro, I remember in the first episode, sorry for spoilers, but man fucking split someone's head in half. And cut him in half and then split his head in half or some shit like that. It was You don't want that sword near you. Stop fucking doing that. I don't know. I'm listening. If this fucking roach crawls on me, every time I see any bug, it's getting whacked. Any bug? I'm kidding. Is it the same guy? I mean, most people that do OSTs don't just do one song, so what the fuck am I saying? I'm sorry, I can't stop looking back. I'm like that, man. Most people. Let me see. What was going on different during this scene? And Berserk. Nah. I actually get it. I don't fucking know. Well, I can't tell if it's like happy or fucking sad or depressed or some epic shit at the same time. It's like all of them combined. Ooh, do that shit again. I don't know what the fuck to say. This is really good, but I'm asking to ask. I'm just... Went for its bitch ass. Oh, I know it's annoying now, right? I'm sorry for wasting time. When I end the recording, I'm gonna have to lift up the Snorlax and oh my god, you don't understand. Getting this fat bitch in the position he is right now was a fucking pain in the ass. He's not full of the fucking things. Alright? It looks like shit. I know it looks like shit. You don't need to tell me it looks like shit. I know it looks like shit. Where's your Snorlax plus yet? Where's yours? I'm kidding. At least I have one. Woo! Oh, I love that, man. Look at me dancing for our mask. Saying hi yi? What does that mean? I gotta say something really bad. fucker, stop. Woo. I'm waiting for him to come back. Little shithead. Alright, these are amazing. Other than both, obviously, all the OSTs are so far are good. I feel like we're battling 2-on-2-1, that's bad. Maybe not, who never knows. Not everything's perfect. I don't want it to be bad. I want everything I listen to be bad, but, this happened on the stream before, where I ran into all that shit, and I said it's shit. I don't like everything. I know, surprising, right? I don't like every single thing I hear. Every single thing I hear, you know what I mean? But, yeah. I just realized, I'm thinking about moving my desk against this wall anyways, which is what I had it like before. So it doesn't matter, my background's gonna be completely different. It doesn't matter if I move this little accent. Oh, fuck, I hate this little fucking fat ass. Alright, this woman. I'm not gonna be as consistent, because I've been kind of wanting to be more off camera and stuff like that. I've been playing way more people off camera and stuff like that, and I enjoy doing that a lot, as you can tell from the inconsistency. That's not the main reason. It's really just because I felt a bit demotivated trying to get this fucking Berserker episode bullshit out, but YouTube is like, nope. No, not today. No. So I was, fuck him. I'm joking. I don't, I'm sub. I don't care, but don't do it. You're a loser. Oh, what about what the fuck? All right, it's been your brother, Alex. Take care and peace.